Hi, I'm Luis Guzman, and today I'll be ranking Romanian parenting quotes. When your kid doesn't like the food, the parents would 9 out of 10 times say, "You're eating this tomorrow too." I would definitely say a 4. Because I have been in a situation that if my kid doesn't want to eat, I would always say, "You should see what I'm cooking tomorrow." When kid cries for no obvious reason, the parents would 9 out of 10 times say, "Why do you cry? I'll give you reasons to cry." You know, I think I'm gonna have to plead the 5th on this one. When a kid sneezes, the parent would 9 out of 10 times say, "If you get a cold, I'm not even looking at you." Oh, no. I give that a 1. You don't say that to your kid. Take care of them, love them, because you know what? They're gonna sneeze on you, and you will find yourself sneezing too, okay? As a general rule, as long as you're under my roof, you do what I say. I don't say that's a 1 because I heard that all my life from my father. And you know what? And look at me. I turned out just fine. Or not. I'm Luis Guzman, AKA Gomez Adams. Please be sure to watch Wednesdays on Netflix.